Where else but in the WWE are you going to see someone who eats the canvas?